that's part of the old infrastructure supplying spring water to the fort. We're west of Fort Huachuca in Huachuca Canyon right now. And that's an ever-flowing spring.